Secondly, the treaty obligations must be subject to the three-step test. Thirdly, reference to translations must be removed. Fourthly, reference to fair use must be removed. IPA stands ready to share with all delegates and stakeholders its ideas and proposals to find specific wordings that will give practical results and ensure that the text can not only be adopted in Marrakesh, but ratified swiftly by all member states. Thank you.